No, you are here with all the people, just with a different attitude, but you can be fully active here. Now, the problem, of course, is if you accept this position, what does it mean ethically? Again, I claim there is, you know, the problem that I already approached, there is no guarantee that horrible thing cannot happen. Like, this was a big shock of me. I read 2-3 books on, if there is a nightmare of a human person, this is Pol Pot, you remember, the leader of Khmer Rouge in Kampuchea, Cambodia. Well, all descriptions agree that there was even a myth within the Khmer Rouge that he reached the highest enlightenment. He was an incredibly gentle, soft person, always inner peace, and so on and so on. So what I'm trying to say here, again, what I'm trying to say is that there is nothing which prevents you from reaching inner enlightenment and go on doing horrible things. Now you will say compassion, but is not the basic Buddhist attitude that of compassion, compassion with all suffering beings and so on and so on. But let me assure you, this problem was solved long ago with the wonderful notion of compassionate war, you know, like you can also do, you can do all the killing, but with compassion and so on and so on.